Welcome to Hope Another Me. Welcome to Hope Another Teacher. Welcome to Hope Another Teacher. Same for you. Bloomberg, doing for it. Join the for his brain, double cost. Green belt washing machine. And Bloomberg, TKF84 for 250 gallons. So he pump draw anyway. So yeah, so anyway, guys, I'm at Humanics, by the way, guys. I'm at Humanics today, anyway. So yeah, Blue Knot today, guys. I'm at Humanics, anyway. But yeah, it's been a long time, haven't been Humanics, anyway. So, so yeah, we got Becca, Post Mountain Vertel, Water dryer, got air, got back, 75 kilogram, improved care, water dryer, got air, this is the integrated water dryer we got air anyway, this is the integrated one, got air anyway. We have got very interesting new machines as well. There's like two new machines we've only got anyway. Obviously one's made by Becker and then one of them is made by Blumberg anyway, however anyway, but we've got Indesit, 7 kilogram IWM E147, 400 spin washing machine. Got anyway, that's also in the square washing machine as well anyway. It's probably still got that square door as well. It's still got a square door version to this one anyway. It's still got like a square door version of it anyway. Well yeah, still got that square door version of the Indesit anyway. It's still got a square door version anyway, but that's the washing machine by the way. But we've got Indesit 65 kilogram IWE126 integrated washer dryer we've got here. That one's the integrated washer dryer, I know that one's the integrated washer dryer anyway. I was going to say two of those are exactly the same machines though, but this one's still a square door anyway, double glazed door anyway, but this one doesn't have it anyway, but I was going to say that's a washing machine there, and that's a washer dryer obviously anyway. Obviously go about these Indesit machines anyway. Yeah, I mean we've got another Becco here, yeah, we've got Becco 17 kilogram 40 spin triple A class washing machine, got anyway. That comes as a 2-year guarantee, this one's a 2-year warranty, that one anyway. Comes as a 2-year guarantee anyway. Still with Becker one there as well, still with a Becker one there anyway. Becker integrated washing machine anyway. And behind me there we've got a new machine as well, that's the brand new machine we've got here as well. Believe it or not, that's the Blumberg Ultima Inverter Motor Abuke one, obviously. That's the 1 8 kilogram for it's been triple A class, that one anyway. I was gonna say that's a brand new one anyway. Got replaced the other one though, but the other one got replaced anyway. Model LWL28441. That's the integrated washing machine. I was going to say that's a brand new one, obviously, anyway. That comes as a VA guarantee, anyway. It's got a very similar grey door as the Becco, obviously. It's got a very similar door as the Becco has, anyway. But very similar one, obviously, but it's a very similar door, anyway. So, yeah, this is also integrated as well, anyway. The new machine, anyway. I haven't seen this one, anyway. We've got a Snoozy 10 kilogram Lindo 300 washing machine. We've got a Snoozy Lindo 300. We've got it anyway. Obviously, this is what Brandon hates anyway. Snoozy Lindos anyway. Because he obviously hates Snoozy Lindos. He does anyway. I was gonna say because he hates Snoozy Lindos. He does anyway. We've got a Snoozy Lindo 1000 washer dryer. We've got it. That's the 7 kilogram. Obviously, this one's a 7 kilogram anyway. This is 7 kilogram. Obviously, that's a 7 kilogram anyway. So yeah, this one is a 7 kilogram anyway. Got another Snoozy Lindo 8 kilogram. This one's 8 kilogram obviously. Snoozy 8 kilogram quick anyway. Last Lindo 100 anyway. Last one Brandon didn't test the BHF the other day. That's the one Brandon filmed the other day at BHF anyway. But we've got a Snoozy 7 kilogram auto Sensing ZI 100 Lindo dryer. We've got here. That's a Lindo dryer obviously. Still got the old version of the Snoozy drum obviously. Still got that Snoozy drum as well anyway, the old version of the Snoozy drum anyway, but so yeah, still got the Snoozy Lindo 100 dryer as well anyway. And we've got another Snoozy 9 kilogram XXL quick Lindo 300 washing machine got anyway. There's another Lindo 300 machine got here, and there's another Lindo, that one's not on anyway, but that one's on anyway, but anyway, another Lindo 300 this one anyway. We've got another Snoozy, the Snoozy 7kg using the iron Lindo 100 dryer, got here. That's the condenser one, obviously that's the condenser one anyway, but that one over there is a vented anyway. This one's a basic condenser one anyway. It's similar to the AG though, but this one's similar to the AG anyway. We've got Indesit as well, we've got Indesit 7kg double A class water balance washing machine. Got Indesit one, got here. That's a 10 year free part guarantee anyway. that's basically a tri-member spin model, but the number one model is IWC 712352 washing machine anyway. So your model IWC 712352 anyway. That's basically 7 kg anyway. That's the one, that's probably the one main seeing carries anyway. Insert 7 kg anyway. Mine's be over carries machine anyway, insert anyway. We've got a Blomberg Ultimate Inverter, waterproof care, 1 to 9 kg, 300 spin tray class washing machine. Got anyway. Still got this machine as well, anyway. Still got this machine anyway, but still got this machine there again as well. And still got this machine, but another Blomberg Ultimate Inverter motor, waterproof care, 1 to 8 kg, 300 spin tray class washing machine. Got anyway. Another Blomberg. Got another Blomberg, obviously. We have a Blomberg Ultimate Inverter motor, approved care. 1 to 11 kg, 300 spin tray class washing machine. Anyway, this is one of the interesting. That 11 kg Blomberg. Anyway, but I was going to say the door's a bit stiff on these machines today, though. Door's a bit stiff on that. Anyway, another Blomberg inverter motor, automatic inverter motor, approved care. 1 to 7 kg, 300 spin tray class washing machine. But anyway, another Blomberg got here. Another Blomberg got here. That's a tray class version. Anyway, now this is a new one, obviously. This is a new one. This is the Blomberg Ultimate Inverter Motor Proof Care Wash Machine we've got here. That's 1 8 kg fringe spin, that one anyway. Oh yeah, it's got the same kilogram drum anyway. Obviously. That's a VA guarantee now one anyway, but I just don't wonder that is though. Model LWF28442G anyway. Which that's covered in, that's like a silver black version to it anyway. It's more like grey version, but that's not on anyway, this one's not on anyway. We got a Samson EcoBubble 7 kg 10LG washing machine. Got anyway. Still a Samson one here as well anyway. Still a Samson machine here as well anyway. Oh, we've got another Snoozy Lindo here as well. Anyway. I was going to say we've got another Snoozy Lindo. 9 kg. That's XXL Quick Lindo 300 washing machine we've got anyway. There's another machine as well. No, that's another Snoozy Lindo we've got anyway. Actually, I just want to see what model that one is. Oh, ZWF. Number 483WR anyway. Let's model this one anyway, but we've got a Siemens iCenter IQ Drive X Class washing machine. Got anyway. Still got the Siemens machines there. This is still got the X Class main machine anyway. Still got the Siemens machines there anyway. That's got tape in there, they can't open that one anyway. We have another Siemens iCenter IQ Drive X Class washing machine, got anyway. That's got a Bosch drum inside anyway. This has got a Bosch drum inside anyway, but we got a Bosch Series 4 condenser drive we got here. That's the Fender drive, not condenser one, obviously anyway. Obviously seen this one anyway. We got a Bosch, another Bosch Series 4 that's a condenser, that's also a condenser drive, but this one's a vented one obviously anyway, but oh, we've got Bosch Classic 7's dryer. Still got the old Bosch Classic 7's dryer here as well anyway. Still got the old version of the Classic 7's dryer anyway. It's probably last to seen that one as well, the Classic 7's anyway. We've got Bosch Max 6 300 spin washing machine we've got here. We've got Bosch Max 6 300 spin washing machine anyway. Well, that comes as sold in it. That comes as sold anyway. This is basically 300 spin this one anyway. That's the Bosch Max 6 we've got anyway. Another Bosch Very Perfect Eco Science Drive washing machine we've got here. There's another Bosch we've got here anyway. That's got tape in it as well, you can't open that. So we've got a Bosch Very Perfect Series 4 Eco Science Drive washing machine. Got it anyway. That's still got the old drum as well anyway. Same with this one over there, that's got the old drum as well anyway. But it's like the same one obviously anyway. There you are, I've got the Hoover 8 kg 300 spin tray class. One Toyota Dominix, one in one washing machine. Got anyway. Got the Hoover one. Obviously, we've got the Hoover machine there. So we have a Hotpaint 1 to 9 kg Trebay class washing machine. Anyway, they're actually the best local machines. Hotpaints are anyway. Hotpaints are the best local machines anyway. But we love Hotpaint machines anyway. But we've got a Hotpaint direct injection technology Ultima 9 kg washing machine. Got anyway. Another Hotpaint one, obviously. Another hobby machine we've got there anyway. another hop in, 1-7 kg on Trebay class wash machine. Got anyway. So doesn't they don't usually have a smart tent machines there, but they don't usually have anyway. Don't normally have smart tent machines there, but they usually have carriers anyway. Got another hop in, 1-7 kg on AA class wash machine. Got a anyway. Comes as one hand wash safe, honestly. Comes as one hand wash safe anyway. So we just got another hop in there as well. Got another hot paint, 1-7 kg Trebay class wash machine. Got anyway. That door is really stiff on this one anyway, but that's also one hand wash safe anyway. That one here is a WMEUF743, and this one is a WMEUF722 anyway. This one here is basically 1200. That this one, these are compared machines though. This is a 1200 and that one's a 1400 anyway. That's 1400 7 kg, and that's the 1200 with a 7 kg as well anyway. We've got the Hoover Link here as well. We've got the Hoover Link 7 kg Trebay class wash machine. Got anyway, that's one touch. Obviously, this is the one touch version we've got here. That's still got the old diamond next door. Anyway, that's still got the diamond dynamic door. That's still got in it. It's still got the old door of the dynamic anyway. This still has anyway. Still got the dynamic, the old dynamic Hoover door anyway. It's got tape as well. We've got another Bosch Series 4 here. That's the Bosch Series 4 we've got here this time. Another Bosch, obviously. We've got another Bosch Series 4 we've got here. We've got another Bosch Series 4 EcoSense drive washing machine. We've got another Bosch, obviously. Another Bosch. That's EcoSense drive, and this one's also EcoSense drive as well, anyway. And behind me, we've got the White Knight 35 kg C39AW compact dryer. Got it, that's the White Knight compact dryer we've got anyway. Got White Knight compact dryer, got it anyway. We've got another Beckhead Pro Smart Inverter Waterproof Care Washing Machine, 75 kg washer dryer. Obviously, we've got another washer dryer here. Anyway, we've not got another washer dryer back here we've got here. We've got another Blomberg Ultimate Inverter Motor Waterproof Care 85 kg washer dryer as well. Anyway, there's also a washer dryer. Anyway, we've got also a washer dryer. And that's the washer dryer, obviously. That's the Inset 65 kg water bands washer dryer, also as well. Anyway. It's got a version of the hopping drum, all have styling, so anyway. Got a version of the hopping drum, or inset drum anyway, but. We've got inset 4kg 18-inch motion IS41 feed dryer, got here. Still got the IS41 feed dryer, still got anyway, still got this dryer as well. Oh great, we've got a Beko as well, another Beko again, that's the one 10kg 3-inch spin, this Trebay class, that one anyway. That's another 10kg. Beko, we've got that's the tank of Beko, got anyway. We've got another Beko 1.6 kg travel engine spin Trebay class washing machine, got anyway. Another Beko we've got here. That's basically 6 kg that one anyway, Beko is, but. We've got another Beko 1.8 kg travel engine spin Trebay class washing machine, got anyway. We've got another Beko we've got here, that's another Beko. Obviously, we've got another Beko machine anyway. No, they've still got the Fennel machine here as well. There's the Fennel WFA6100W, it's still got anyway. That's got a version of the Beko drum as well, anyway. Or Blomberg, obviously, anyway. Still with this Fennel machine here as well, anyway. We've got an Inset Auto Pump Spin Dryer, also. Model is ISD P429, anyway. Still with the Inset Spin Dryer here, obviously, anyway. We've got Inset and X here though, we've got the older version of the Inset and X 7kg 4-inch spin wood bands plus washing machine. Got anyway. So that's the 300 one anyway. That's what Laundry Kid 2005 had anyway. He had the Inset and X anyway. I think he's still got Inset and X though. I think Laundry Kid 2005 still got that Inset and X anyway. We've got the Blomberg 1-8kg B class dryer. We've got here, that's the Blomberg dryer. We've got the Blomberg dryer. Which you can tell anyway. We've got the Hopping 8kg B class ECF 87 dryer, got anyway. Got the Hopping dryer, got another Hopping dryer, got anyway, that's a Hopping dryer we got here that time. And we've got a Beko 1-8kg B class dryer we got here, but got a Beko 1-8kg B class dryer, got anyway. Still got this Beko dryer as well. We've got the Hoover Link 9kg one touch dryer, got the Hoover Link one, obviously the Hoover Link dryer, got anyway. I was going to say, they've got a white-night dryer here as well. got the White Knight C45CW, 7kg reverse tumble. So anyway, this is actually this driver is like a version of the Philips anyway. Mine's been the Philips this does anyway. It's high and low here anyway.
Does mine be the Philips though, does anyway.
I've got another inset next to it though. It's another inset next. That's 9kg 3-inch spin anyway. That's all about supplying the inverted motor to that one anyway. So just don't wonder that one is, but
still don't wonder what it tells you though, but hold on, I can see it there. BWE918484XW anyway.
Still with this, still got this inset next one as well anyway. Let's go say they got inset next here as well anyway.
But obviously the other one's over there, it's a 300 one, it's right there anyway. This one's also 300 as well anyway, but that's got an inverted motor, but that one's got brushed there some anyway. Which that one has got brushed there some anyway.
Got inset 7kg B class IDV75 dryer, got anyway. That's also the one I've seen carries though, obviously anyway. High no heat anyway. Still got an inset IDV75 dryer, obviously anyway. But the other one is the IDV65, that's a BHF anyway. Got another Hoover Link 8kg one touch fender dryer, got here. Got a Hoover Vendor dryer, got it anyway. We've got the Hopping 7kg CDN 7000 dryer, got it anyway. That's a Hopping dryer, got it anyway. Obviously, high in the heap anyway. 7kg that one anyway. Got Blomberg 8kg B class, we've got another Blomberg 8kg B class dryer, got it anyway. Blomberg dryer, got it anyway. We have an inset IDC 83 dryer, got it here, got an inset dryer. Obviously, this inset dryer, got it anyway. High in the heap. Oh, we've got a Blomberg here as well. We also got a Blomberg Montanaki Gum Triple A Class dryer, we got it anyway. Model is ITS 29332W anyway. That's heat pump technology, that one. That one's heat pump technology, though. I was going to say, that one's heat pump technology anyway. That's got the similar programs as the EcoGender Technology has anyway. It's got very similar programs as the Beko EcoGender Technology anyway. God, I wish I wanted to have a 9kg Blomberg office anyway. 9kg dryer anyway. And we've got a Bosch Series 4 Science Plus dishwasher here. But Bosch Series 4 Science Plus dishwasher anyway. We've got a Siemens dishwasher here. We've got the Siemens X Plus dishwasher. Got another Siemens X Plus dishwasher. Got it anyway. Got another Siemens dishwasher. We've got another Siemens X Plus dishwasher. Got it anyway. Another Siemens. We have a Bosch Series 2 Science Plus dishwasher. Got it here. Still got a Bosch Series 2 Plus dishwasher anyway. Same plus that one anyway. Got another Bosch dishwasher here anyway. Got another Bosch Science Plus dishwasher. The Series 2 machine anyway. That's the Series 2 anyway. We got a Blomberg dishwasher. We got a Blomberg dishwasher anyway. Also it says it's sold as well anyway. Like on the Bosch Max 6 over there though. It says sold as well anyway. Bosch Max 6 got that as well anyway. It says sold as well anyway. That one's completely sold anyway. We've got an Indeset dishwasher, we've got an Indeset dishwasher, that's the old version of the Indeset dishwasher. Good way, it's all an Indeset dishwasher here. we've got a Beko dishwasher here, we've got another Beko dishwasher anyway. Yes, Beko dishwasher we've got here anyway. And we've got a Blomberg dishwasher, we've got a Blomberg full-size dishwasher, we've got a Blomberg full-size dishwasher we've got anyway. A Blomberg full-size dishwasher anyway. We've got a Hopping dishwasher here. We've got a Hopping dishwasher at that time. Hopping one we've got here. We've got a Hopping dishwasher anyway. And then on top here, that's a Snoozy. That's also a new one as well. That's a Snoozy Quick Wash anyway. Snoozy Quick Wash dishwasher anyway. Model ZDF22017WA anyway. I was going to say, I've never seen this one. Never seen a Snoozy Quick Wash dishwasher. Never seen this one. Oh god, I've never seen this one before. Snoozy Quick Wash dishwasher anyway. A Snoozy dishwasher here. I was going to say this is like a Lindo type of thing. This is like a Lindo type dishwasher anyway. To me, I think it's like a Lindo company or something anyway. It was a new Lindo's dishwasher anyway. Never seen one of them anyway. And behind me, we've got another Blomberg dishwasher here. We've got another Blomberg dishwasher. Got anyway, another Blomberg dishwasher. Right, that's the old Blomberg dishwasher we've got anyway. We now went to the freestanding anyway. We've got an inset
freestanding dishwasher. That's the slimline dishwasher I've got there. Anyway, well, that's the one side. It's meant to be Beko anyway. It says Beko slimline in there, but it's supposed to be there though, anyway. We've got a Beko freestanding dishwasher. We've got another Beko slimline dishwasher. This is the slimline version anyway. Which that one over there is the full size though. This one's the full size and this one's the slimline anyway. That's a Beko dishwasher anyway. That's the slimline dishwasher we've got there. I've got a Hoppin and Crevice dishwasher. We've got a Hoppin and Crevice dishwasher. We've got a Hoppin and Crevice dishwasher though. We've got a Hoppin and Crevice dishwasher anyway. And we've got Bosch Series 2 Silent Plus dishwasher as well anyway. We've got Bosch Series 2 Silent Plus dishwasher as well anyway. I was going to say those two are the same lines, but anyway, all of them are full size anyway. Obviously, I really can't like the new one over there though. Blomberg, obviously. Blomberg is the only one interesting and in the set, obviously. Which I think Laundry Kid 2005 had this one anyway. Insert an X anyway. I can remember you used to have this one as well anyway. Didn't have one of these one anyway. I think you used to have this one as well anyway. Insert an X anyway. Obviously, because you used to have the other one as well anyway. But you still got this insert an X anyway. That one's a brush does anyway. And this one is inverted motor anyway. But what I'm going to say, yeah, I've got a new Blomberg washing machine there though. I'm interested in this one though. I was going to say I'm interested in this one anyway. That's the integrated washing machine anyway. I was going to say I'm interested in this one anyway, but this is not plumbed in obviously. That one's not plumbed in anyway, because that one there is not plumbed in anyway. I was going to say that one's not plumbed in anyway, but well, so yeah, so anyway guys, hoping might do some more videos of Blomberg, hopefully. Blomberg washing machine is very soon, hopefully anyway. So yep, and blame not guys, don't forget, keep it supreme and go to hobby another.